Good morning to you.
Good morning. On this day in 1959, the first plain paper photocopier, the Xerox 914, was revealed to the world in a live demonstration. And I'm guessing that shortly afterwards, in private, there was probably also the very first Xeroxing of a human derriere.